Anvi, I'm 6 years old. I'm going to celebrate Diwali with diyas, lights, rangoli, puja, eating sweets, meeting friends, and not burning firecrackers.
My name is Aisha and I'm 6 years old. Please save Mother Earth, all of the people. No crackers for you all.
My name is Anushka and I'm 8 years old and I'm not gonna burst crackers because it causes a lot of pollution and it's not good for our health. That's why I'm gonna burst, actually not burst, just play with paper poppers.
I'm Devika and I'm in class 3. I feel we shouldn't burst crackers because they cause a lot of pollution. And this year, me and my friends decided that we'll not burst crackers or any other food or something because it causes lots of pollution.
My name is Ira and I'm 8 years old. I'm going to speak about how the crackers have been banned in Diwali because there's lots of pollution. Everybody burns crackers, so the government has banned them for this month. So spend time with your friends and family and don't burst crackers.
My name is Ayar and I'm 9 years old. For me, Diwali is a festival of lights, and I say no to crackers because it causes pollution and gives me no allergies. So that's why I say no to crackers.
My name is Arjun and my age is 11. Today I'm going to speak on why the cracker ban has happened. Every year on Diwali when people burst crackers, the PM2.5 in the air increases, which and it harms our body. And since Delhi and Gurgaon are anyways very populated, this time the government of India has put forward a cracker ban, which will help the pollution in the air recede, and that's why there will not be as many asthma and pollution problems, and the pollutants in the air will decrease.
My name is Ayush and I'm 12 years old. I'm going to speak about the cracker ban. So the government has banned crackers this Diwali. I think that's quite a good decision. But I think it could have been better if they could have banned it earlier, because this can affect the generation after us. So I am very happy that they have taken this decision, and I hope we all celebrate together again.